14th, Tuesday, July 2020. While we're looking at the updates about the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic, this is very friend. While also be looking at the world population, because we need to know where we are right now and where we are going to be in the next stage. We'll be looking at the states of Nigeria by population. And there is a sense why Nigeria should be divided. Nigeria is too big to become to be a country. We need to be splitted as much as we can. God bless you all richly for tuning in tonight. God bless you all. I want to quickly look at updates about coronavirus COVID-19. A lot of us, we have forgotten that we are still in the very period of pandemic. Hundreds are still dying in various countries. There are still so much more positive cases. I don't know what's happening in South Africa. The positive cases recorded today in South Africa is amazing. We don't really know whether this world is coming to an end, but we are too overplayed our time this period. We want to be, it's good at times to be in sober reflection. Because I want to be telling us today, it is not still rosy. There is still much panic in the world and we don't know how we are going to stop it. Eternal King of Glory, I thank you, Lord, this hour. For this the day you have made, we rejoice and glad in it, in Jesus' name. If we look at coronavirus update today, oh Lord, we look at the population of the world and the continent in the world and the population of Nigeria. Father, Lord, give us understanding to digest every word that will come out from IRCP today in Jesus' name. As many that share our video, oh Lord, their hand will never know no lacks in Jesus' name. Amen. Please share this video. As you can see, let me first of all give us a foundation. You know, over recent times, we have been seeing that our brothers and sisters, they have been agitating for disintegration of Nigeria, or also known as BRAFA. If you look at it, this situation of things happening today in our countries is not affecting one particular ethnic group. Is affecting everybody. If you say maybe it does not concern you because you don't think. If you say, for example, it does not concern you, it's because you don't think. That is why. Or you are still ignorant of where you are today. That's why we have to wake up from our slumber, irrespective. It does not really matter how your freedom comes. They say freedom comes by trouble. That's why I do ask people, when they say a looter continue, you ask them, say, por qué, para qué? Para qué hay que continuar? Victoria accepta, para qué? Most of the time, we fight what we don't know. That's why I'm not too happy over our brothers who are having problem with the Brafans, or some of the Brafans who are having problem with other people. I'm not too happy about it. That's why you see over recent time right now, I don't want to, you know, mess up myself. Me putting myself in the line for you to start insulting, that's not going to give us freedom. This thing is affecting us. The same thing our great-great-grandfather died for. I'm going to be blowing your mind today. Then the reason why you have to wake up from your slumber. When we're talking about freedom, or let Nigeria be divided, it's not the only Igbo people. No, it's about the life of you and I. The future generation. If you look at it today, The situation of things is not favoring anybody. We have a Nigeria is a country whereby the people you put something in their hand. Look at the chairman of EFCC, Mango, Mango. His own corruption acts. Such corruption acts have not been found in the whole Nigeria since we got that independent. Or ever since the amalgamation of Nigeria in 1914. You see today. So if Nigeria be God, I'm going to be calling states for you. Only Lagos about 17 million. 17 million compared to that's almost probably the population of Holland. That's what I do tell us. Social media is not just for you to come and lose sack. If you do the kind of social media I do, you go lost your beauty. You go lost your fairness. And you will be out of control. At time you see me say, today right now, I think I ugly like Oshomole. Because why? And I become a thinker. How are we going to lead this state we are? This state of Ajagaduism, how are we and how do we find ourselves here? And what must we now put in place? They say freedom comes by trouble. For your country to be liberated, it requires a lot of thinking. We do say international community. God, the people that is international community, UN, EU, AU, and the rest, they are not better than you. It's just that they are opportune to be there. Instead of us fighting ourselves, we have a common enemy, which have been our political bad leaders. The same thing they did to your father. Your father couldn't enjoy that. Your father couldn't enjoy Nigeria. The same thing they are doing to you. For most of us right now, we are already at the age of our 30s. Most of us right now, 40 is going. 50, we are more climbing to 60. You are 65 now. You are 65 now. In 10 years' time, now, you don't see that it is just better at time the world just end. Because I can find out that this generation, we are almost missing it already. Because we lack unity. And we don't observe decorum. Any person that does anything, we only check the action. What is the motive behind it? If you say this person, they insult people, teach him on how to fight freedom without insulting anybody. That's why I will be the last person that will start having problem with people that fight for freedom. If you say Edo join Delta, or Delta na part of this thing, Madia will not fight you for that. But at the time we agitate for Nigeria to be split, we know where the boundary go pass. Not the one way me and you they talk. So there are special people that is going to measure the boundary. And if everyone has seen it, say the whole Nigeria be one, but let's do restructuring. What we have been doing in social media is just to create awareness. So why will you and I be fighting each other over boundary? You have not been able to fight your senior brother who inherited your father's property. But we are here fighting for boundary. So if you can fight for boundary, why not fight for the natural resources to be used for the people? Now here we take the ESA, Edo get Oye. We have never seen one sign or what the Oye they do for Edo. You know, the now Leo Baseki now, task where people be the carry on for their pocket. It's okay, make it use them for the whole state. Then, but we say Edo has Oye, particularly Orion. Then go and look at Ronibe, it's chattered. Since 1999, nothing is working there. How would they can sell our whole locum of Ronigbe? All these bad politicians, therefore don't sell them. So why would you and I be fooling ourselves in social media, insulting ourselves? You bring up somebody picture, you lay curse on the person. And for those of you who is indulging on this thing, I'm begging you in the name of God. It does not worth it. Let's stop fighting ourselves. And they go do jazz. May you and I for not feel unite together. They know that if we unite together, it not go contain them. Like there's a movement we are about to form right now in Spain. Movement waiting for the king politician. Just like the way the Igbo people do and for do and to equate Mando. We are going to globalize it. Any of our politicians we see here will just stretch you for airport. If about five people go your left, five people go your left. The president of Balegbe is Kenny, it's going to be Kenny movement. Our boy. It's not to just to correct you that we're here now, the one we did so not good. Follow. Right now, every one of us is getting old. Most of all, we are tired of giant. If, for example, now during this pandemic, I'm going to first of all start from reading up the same COVID-19 where if you say it don't finish so. Now, now, I say they start again. That's why I want us, not the only one go to think. I want to give you part of the thinking so that we will be so left busy. You know, the IICP is a platform whereby you get a time, you come, we'll solve mathematics together. Either you have to use quadratic equation, then use simultaneous equation or mathematical formula. We have to share the problem. Not be only one go the ugly. Why yourself will go the will go the find the go. We have to share the same head too now. Now, if you look at USA, the total case in USA is 3 million. No, 300,522. That total case. People where don't die so far is 138,000. 138,000 don't die for America. Do you know the new cases today? Today, Ojodi, Oimimo, is 43,000 something. New cases, positive cases, 43,000. It just be like a Monaco for France. Monaco in France is 39,000. It just be like that Monaco just be now. Everybody for there now. The way I tell describe them, all of them don't already get coronavirus. The positive cases, total cases where they America, it be like divide by two of Luxembourg. Luxembourg population is 600,000 something. About 613,000. That's the population of Luxembourg. That's why it will be very disgusting. And it will be a shame that a country where you are living, you don't know the population density. This is the thing, this is some of the preliminary things we are supposed to know first. Study place where you are, so that if something is happening, you know how to trigger or you know how to contribute the best of your quarter. All the presidents we are seeing today, the same way your father make love with your mother and spermatozoa was released, a lot of them die and only you one survive. Also, it is to other leaders. So in your own locality, what are you doing with your life? People will be hearing it for the first time now that Luxembourg is 600,000 something people. People will be hearing it from the first time right now that a Monaco that is autonomous of their own in France, they are 39,000. The people where don't get COVID-19 now, where don't die for America, it's just like you wipe up the whole Monaco. People who don't die. Is that not disgusting? Are you going to see fear last today and have time to gossip other people? We have to start thinking about our life. We don't know where this world is going. And the terrible enough, you know, we have no good home to call our own. We have no good home. I think a lot of our brothers and sisters right now, they hang in Nigeria. They couldn't come. Okay, why Cotonou flag go to work? We people will go, they go Cotonou, go to spend excess money, they risk their life, one come abroad. Why Nigeria don't know the work? Because they are never one they value you. Carry an enemy because of Nigerian, whatever. You are wasting your time. Any person agitating for freedom, each of them they get problem with them. If you don't see anything do, just advise them. Brother, don't be insulted. This is not the best way. We are checking action. What is the motive behind it? Don't pray for you to be in a seat or try to liberate your people. Look at what happened in the book of Exodus. Do you know what Moses did? Moses expressed his anger by killing two Egyptians and hid them under the sun. He became a killer. Naturally, Moses was not supposed to kill. Why did God still forgive Moses? Because that was passion to rescue. God did not check up the action. He checked up the motive behind it. That's why before you become too judgmental, check up the motive. What is the motive behind why this man is insulting leaders? You should check it. It's not easy. You see me at times here, I get it all with some of our even with the shenanigans in social media, some of them. Why? Because I don't feel that you can do better than this. This is not what is expected of you. We have a leaking nation. We have a leaking state. We have a leaking society. But how many people get it from that perspective? It's only a few. If you are teaching right now the way I'm doing my programs, and you happen to, you don't mention my name, you say some people, they quote what they don't know, I will not come and reply you. Because you just said it indirectly. If I just talk about Mumu now, you just see people, just the right people name. Because they don't know who be Mumu. They know. Even the viewers, they know. They know you by your name. If you are talking about intelligence right now, they'll just say the right names. If you don't talk about Muna, they'll just write some group of particular people names. You are the one, you gave it to yourself because of what you are buttressing. Then that is that. Then the total debt in America is 138,000. 138,000. Which is enough to form two countries. About four of Monaco. Then the positive cases today never finish now, is 659. The positive cases today in America. No, sorry, people, we don't die today, sorry. Death today now is 659. The positive cases today is 43,000. Then Brazil, the total number of deaths in Brazil is 73,000. This was Brazil when the whole thing started. Then they down, they can increase. After the in America. Then we are going to be checking the population of Brazil. Let's check the population of Brazil. Population of Brazil is 212 million. 212 million. That's population of Brazil. The sixth populated countries in the world. Why Nigeria is the seventh? Why Pakistan is fifth? Why Indonesia is fourth? Why United States is third? Why India is second? Why China or Gakpatakpata of them all is first? So let's go there. Then India, 24,000 don't die. Upon say India good for medicine. India good for medicine well. Then positive cases today for India is 29,000. Positive cases today being on the 14th of July is 29,842. Maybe some will still join us. Do you know how many people don't die today right now? For India, 588. While 240 don't die for Brazil today. Then Russia, may I quit Russia? The positive cases for Russia today is 6,248. While 11,614 don't die. Total weight don't die so far. Then why 175? Now don't die for today now. Then Chile. 7,069. Now don't die in total. Why 45 deaths today? Why 1,836 positive cases today? Then Mexico, 4,685 positive cases today. 35,000 don't die. Total so far, 35,000 something don't die. Then 485 dead deaths for today. Then Spain, the total positive cases of Spain is 303,000. 303,000. Why 666 positive today? We don't get them today now. Why 28,409 don't die? Total we don't die. Three don't permit today. Tresses are went away. Then I don't know what is happening in South Africa. Then the total positive cases of South Africa is 298,000. Then 10,000 positive cases today. Then 4,346 don't die so far. Wait, don't die. You don't see them again. Then 174 now don't die for today. So then UK 291. 373,000. I don't die. Then the total positive cases today 398. While 44,968. Now don't die. You can't see them again. Until the kingdom come. Why 138 don't die for today. Then Iran. The positive cases today for Iran is 2,521. The total death so far ever since the pandemic started is 13,211. Why 179? Don't finish for today. They don't die for today. Then Pakistan, 1,979 positive cases for today, then 5,320 don't die so far. 5,320 don't die so far. Then 54 not die today. So then Italy, where this whole thing for Italy before they were second in the world. Please share among your friends. 243,344 positive cases in Italy. Then 114 positive today. We don't test coronavirus. Then 34,984 don't die. 17 don't see that today for Italy. Then Saudi Arabia, 2,692 don't die. No, sorry, 2,692 positive cases today. 2,283 now don't die, pata pata. Then 40 now don't die so far today. Then Turkey, 214,993 positive cases. Then 992 positive cases for today. Only today. Then 5,402. And I don't die so far, ever since the time of pandemic. Then 29 don't die today. May their soul rest in perfect peace. Then 200,704 positive cases in Germany. 268 positive cases for today. 9,141. I don't die so far. Then 2, I don't die today. 2, I don't die today. Badaglass, 190,000 positive cases so far ever since the pandemic started. 3,163 positive cases for today, Ojudi. Then 2,424 total way don't die. Then 33 don't die today. Then France, so far, the total cases they have is 172,337, 30,029. I don't die so far. The positive cases today, they don't bring and come out. Then Colombia, 154,000 positive cases. Then 5,455, I don't die. Then Canada, 108,377. Then 222 positive cases today. Then 8,796. Now don't die. Then 6 don't die today. Then let me tell you the population of Canada. The population density of Canada. They are not that much. But they lose up to about 8,000 already. So you find out that life is not really the way we think it is. You know, it's not easy. Because most of us, the immigrants we are called, we want to remain immigrant forever. At times I do ask people, for how are we going to remove this very case away from my head, you know? How are we going to remove it? Are we going to become immigrant for life? If people come from America and they are tourists, I'm not talking about the fools in America. I'm talking about the real black Americans. They are called tourists. They are not called immigrants. That word immigrant is too intimidating. By now, we are supposed to be tourists. Because our home is not good, that's why we remain immigrant. And what are we doing about it to get out from this bullshit? What are we doing about it? Certainly nothing. All we just do is to eat. That's all, you know. That's all, just to eat. And, you know, we get the fuck out of that place. And under normal conditions, it's not supposed to be like that. Then the population of Canada is 37,700. No. 37,742,000. 37 million. That to say, is about you plus Canada 5, not be Nigeria. Canada into 5 precisely, not be Nigeria. So you find out that it's not going to be easy for one president to control. Then Qatar, 104 positive cases. Today, positive cases in Qatar is just 517. One died today. Argentina, 1,926 don't die so far. Then people who don't die today is 23. China, their own positive cases now see 83,000. Three positive cases today. We don't know how many don't see that for China. So far, now 4,634. Because those ones, they lock up their arm. They don't want to make the world know. Then in Iraq, 81,000 so far. Now the total cases where they don't get 2,022 new cases today. Then 3,345 don't die so far since this whole thing started. Then 95 now don't die today. Indonesia, 78,000 positive cases, 1,591 positive cases today. Then 3,710 now don't die so 54 don't die today. Then Sweden, 76,000 so far positive cases. Total positive cases today is 34. Then people who don't die for Sweden so far is 5,545. 11 now don't die today. Ecuador, 5,063 now don't die so far. Belarus, 774 now don't die. Total we don't die. The one we don't die today now 6. The positive cases for today now 55. They're coming back to Belgium. 62,000 positive cases so far. Why 74 positive cases for today? Then 9,787. Now don't die in total. Why 5 don't see that today? Then Kazakhstan 375. Now don't die so far. Oman. 59,000 positive cases. Then only today, 1,389 cases. Now they don't get to the positive cases. Then the total death, they have recorded there, 273. Why 14 women today? Philippines, 1,603. Now don't die. 6 die today. Then Kuwait, 396. Now don't die. 3 die today. Why 666 positive cases? United Arab Emirates, 55,000 positive cases. Today, positive cases is 375. People who don't die so far, 335. One is gone today. May so rest in peace. In Ukraine, we have 54,000 something so far, positive cases. 638 don't die today. 1,412 have died so far since this whole thing started. 14 is gone today. They go and meet their Lord. Then after which the judgment. The Netherlands, then 51,000 cases now they get. 53 for today, 16,135 now don't die so far. Then Bolivia, 49 positive cases, 1,000 something positive cases today, 1,866 don't die so far. Then 59 for today. Then let me go to where with the travel they go. Mostly Portugal, 6 die today. Now don't die today. Then 1,668 now don't die so far. Then 233 positive cases for today. Then Dominican Republic, 910 now don't die. 7 die today. Then positive cases, 799 positive cases today. Israel, 41,000 now don't die so far plus. Then 603 cases, new cases for today. Then 368, now don't die. Then 3 die today. Then Poland, 12 die today. 1,588, now don't already die. Then there are new positive cases today, now be 267. Then Afghanistan, the one that died so far, 1,000 plus, 33 die today. Let me just quickly rush up, believe. Then Switzerland, I told you before, the population density of Switzerland is 8 million. And inside that 8 million right now, 1,968 don't die. The positive cases today in Switzerland is 70, while the total positive cases ever since this whole thing started is 33,000. Then Armenia, 581, I don't die, 8 die today. I'm very sorry for that, not be making them. Then 339 positive cases. The total cases so far since this whole thing started is 32,000. Honduras, 28 is gone, 1,579 total cases so far. Today new cases is 489. People who don't die so far is 789. Then 15 don't die today. Then Ireland, the total positive cases out there is 25,670 positive cases so far since it started. 32, they don't detect to see if they get COVID-19 pandemic. Then 1,746 now don't die for them. You know, let's go to Ghana, the Azerbaijan, the side of Afghanistan, that side. See that today, 319 I don't die so far. 543 don't die. Don't positive cases for today. Then 25,000 before when since OT started. Then they say Ghana, according to how they recorded it here, 24,000 positive cases so far, 988. Then they say now 139 don't die for Ghana. Then Japan, they say now 21,868 positive cases so far, then 982 now don't die. Then Nigeria in Africa country, now there we pass come from Janet, we go to Inaminas, Inanima, we go to, we are in Ogla, from Ogla, Gadaya, Gadaya, that was how we find our place to Hujda. May God save that country, because most of us now there will pass come. The positive cases so far is 20,216. Then, so far, since this whole thing started, then 527 for today, 1,028. Now, don't die so far. Then, they say 10 die today. Moldova, 6 die today, 665. Don't die so far. Then, Austria, 90,000 positive cases, 73 for today, 909. Now, don't die for them. May they are so rest in peace. Then, one positive cases today. No, one, I don't die today, sorry. Then 73 for today, that's Austria. Then Serbia, 13 die today, 418, I don't die so far. Then 344 new cases for today. Then new cases, the cases of COVID-19 positive for that side is 18,983. Then let's go to Morocco, because for our people with the user Maroc, 29 die today. Then 257, I don't die so far. Then 161 positive cases today. Then the total positive cases in Morocco. Wow, our time is fast, man. The total positive cases in Morocco is 16,097. They came around because of it to now worry this one. Because maybe I'll soon go at Yaoundé. I think that should be their capital city. 359, I don't die so far there. The total positive cases, according to record, is 15,173. Then may I go where we know. Then 30,000 positive cases in Denmark so far. 24, now I don't get on today. Then 610, now I don't die so far. Then Ivory Coast, 3 die today. 87, now I don't die before. 165 new cases. Then 13,037, now I don't really get on. Then because of Patrick Lumumba, my role model, 202 now I don't die for there. I'm sorry, Patrick Lumumba. Then 5 now die today. Then the positive cases they have today is 497. The total number they've gotten so far for this COVID-19 is 10,791. Then Australia, 118 I don't die. Then 270 cases for today, new cases. Then 10,250, now I don't die so far. Venezuela, because of Fidel Castro, is late right now. 93,000, I don't die there. Then, 93, sorry. Venezuela, 93, now I don't die. Only 93, never reach 100. Then 9,707. Positive kid, I don't get there. For those of us that live in nowhere, not too many there, I'm sorry. And I don't lose about 253 people. There are only 4 positive cases today. That the positive cases so far in nowhere is 988. Sorry. Then Malaysia, for the sake of our people, we see the also there. Now 122 don't die there, which is not that much. Then 4 new cases for today. So far, the quota cases there is 8,000 something. Then Costa Rica, 5 died today, 36 don't fail that before. Then 446 new cases. Then let me go, because of my close friend CD, let me announce your own. Then 150, I don't die for Senegal so far. They have 45 cases today. Then 8,243, now don't die positive there. Democratic Republic of Congo, because my yari me go do later. Then 190, I don't die. Then Ethiopia, This is where EU, AU, the Africa Union, Ethiopia in Addis Ababa, 11 I died today, then 139 don't die before, then 203 new cases, then the total cases that is there ever since this was entered, 7,969. Then Finland, 329 I don't die, 6 new cases for today. Me, I go to where our people know because our time is fast spent. But I'm going to be ending here right now so that we can go to the next session. Then Greece, now 193, don't die. 193, for those of us that live in Greece, lose above 111, don't die. Then 100 new cases for today. Then the total number of COVID, now they don't get for there, and 5,056. Then I told you that Luxembourg is about 600 or something thousand inhabitants. So there are not many like that. So if you calculate now to the number of countries, people with day Nigeria or day like Spain or Italy, now that Luxembourg one, I don't many pass. So there are not going to be time to read the Yemen. We know about this guy that time where we want to go bomb, one Nigerian small boy, we did it, one go bomb flat. Five died there today because of that boy. Then total we don't die there now. 429. So let's join that. Then we can go to population density. Then China is 1,439,000,000, the population of China. Then India is 1,380,000,000 something. Then America is 331,000. No, sorry, 331 million. 331 million. Then why Indonesia is 273 million something? Why Pakistan is 222 million? Why Brazil is 212 million? Why Nigeria is 206 million? Then why Madagascar is 164 million? Russia is 145 million. Mexico is 126 million. Then Japan is 126 million, Ethiopia is 114 million, then Philippines is 109 million, Egypt is 102 million, Vietnam is 97 million, the Democratic Republic of Congo is 89 million, Turkey 84 million, Iran 83 million, Germany 86 million, then Thailand is 69 million. Then the UK is 67 million, I've told all the bodies before. France is 65 million something. Italy is 60 million something. Tanzania, where public John Blaise Magufuli is the president and is doing well there. We have Ajin right now in Tanzania with the one of the, and also in Rwanda, Paul Kagame is also doing well there. And Ramaphosa is population there. The president of South Africa is 59 million. Then Kenya, you have 53 million. South Korea, you have 51 million. In Myanmar, you have 54 million. You have Colombia, 50 million. You have Spain, 46 million. Spain is 46 million. Uganda is 45 million. Argentina, 45 million. Algeria, 43 million. Sudan is 43 million. Ukraine, 43 million. Iraq is 43 million. Afghanistan, 38 million. Poland 37 million, Canada 37 million, Morocco 36 million, Saudi Arabia 34 million, Uzbekistan 33 million, Peru 32 million, Angola 32 million, Malaysia 32 million, Mozambique 31 million, Ghana 31 million, Yemen 29 million, Nepal 29 million, Venezuela 28 million, Madagascar 27 million, Cameroon 26 million, Cote d'Ivoire 26 million, North Korea 25 million. Australia 25 million, Niger is 24 million, Taiwan 23 million, Sri Lanka is 21 million, Burkina Faso is 20 million, Mali is 20 million, Romania is 19 million, Malawi is 19 million, Chile is 19 million, Kazakhstan is 18 million, Zambia is 18 million. Chinese don't already take over that place. It's our Gbogbodo. Guatemala is 17 million, Ecuador 17 million, Syria 17 million, Netherlands is 17 million, that is Holland, Senegal is 16 million, Czech Republic is 16 million, Somalia 15 million, Zimbabwe 14 million, Guinea, 13 million, Rwanda, 12 million, Benin Republic is 12 million, Burundi, 11 million, Tunisia, 11 million, Bolivia, 11 million, Haiti, 11 million, Cuba, 11 million, South Sudan is 11 million, Dominicana Republic is 10 million, Czech Republic is 10 million, Greece is 10 million, Jordan is 10 million, Portugal is 10 million, Azerbaijan is 10 million, Sweden is 10 million, Honduras is 9 million, United Arab Emirates is 9 million, Hungary is 9 million. Then I want to be telling you the country you can use. Ecuador, the population of Ecuador and the one of Lagos is the same. The population of Ecuador and the one of Lagos is the same. Let me tell you the population density of Lagos. Lagos is 17,552. You'll be surprised. Ecuador and Lagos, they have the same population. So if people are talking about split Nigeria, don't be insulted then. It's even overjampat and overpopulated. There's no way it can work. One Nigeria cannot work. Let me forget about Biafra and forget the insult and all of that. So for those of you insulting yourself because of the division, my dear judges, God beg you, I'm not feeling down here. Bonus away this quarrel. It's not going to help us in any manner. That's not the best who can get it. And those states is enough for him to have his own. I'm coming there. Let me quickly finish this one first. Belgium is 11 million, 80. They are talking about that. Cuba, 11 million. South Sudan, 11 million. Then I don't do the Greece, 10 million. Jordan is 10 million. Portugal, 10 million. Azerbaijan is 10 million. Sweden is 10 million. Honduras is 9 million. United Arab Emirates, I don't carry those ones now. Hungary, 9 million. Kazakhstan is 9 million. Belarus is 9 million. Ultra is 9 million. Papua New Guinea. 8 million, other 4 million, Serbia 8 million, Israel 8 million, and the power anyhow. Then Switzerland is 8 million something, Togo 8 million something, Syria alone 7 million, Hong Kong is 7 million, Laos 7 million, Paraguay 7 million, Bulgaria 6 million something, then Libya is 6 million something, Lebanon is 6 million something, Kazakhstan is 6 million, El Salvador is 6 million something. Singapore 6 million something, 5 million something. Denmark is 5.7 something million. Finland is 5.1 million. Then Congo is 5.1 something million. Slovakia is 5.1 something million. Norway is 5.1 something million. Oman is 5.1 something million. Then State of Palestine is 5.1 something million. Costa Rica is 5. Then Liberia is 5. Then Ireland, it now even reached 5 finish. So if you calculate the population of those states, where? Katan Owo Eva Ea Ene Isen Ea Eon Ene, it will all be up with the same thing. Look at those countries today, they are doing well. Okay, if all of us in social media we are dictating for our country to be split, I get it to be more better. We have more work to do. It's not only about do sack pass. A lot of people right now, social media presenter, are they the population density of their district? They don't know. They don't know. And they don't even want to know it. So you are going to be, as we are going down, you'll be seeing Central Africa Republic, 4 million. New Zealand is 4 million. Mauritania is 4 million. Panama is 4 million. Kuwait is 4 million. Croatia is 4 million. Moldova is 4 million. Georgia is 3 million. Eritrea is 3 million something. Uruguay is 3 million something. Bosnia is 3 million something. Mongolia is 3 million something. Armenia is 2 million something. Jamaica is 2 million something. For your information, this man from Congo, Bob Marley, they are 2 million. They are probably 3 million anyway because he reached 2.9 something. So now so it be. Then Qatar is approximately 2.8 million. Albania, 2.8 million. Puerto Rico, 2.8 million. Lithuania, 2.7 million. Namibia, 2.5 million. Gambia, 2.4 million. Botswana, 2.3 million. Gabon, 2.2 million. Lesotho, 2.1 million. North Macedonia, 2 million. Slovenia, 2 million. Guinea-Bissau, 1.9 million. Latvia, 1.8 million. Bahrain, 1.7 million. Equatorial Guinea, 1.4 million. Edo State is bigger than Equatorial Guinea. But they are doing well there. Trinidad Tobago, 1.3 million. Estonia, 1.3 million. Tomalester, 1.3 million. Mauritius, 1.2 million. Cyprus, 1.2 million. Djibouti, 999,000. Fiji, 800 and something. Then you see Comoros, all those are just below 1 million. Luxembourg, 625,000. Luxembourg. Malta, it's just 441,000. Malta, where our people, many, then they are. It's not even the population of Benin City. Then we are here wasting our time. This is what I've come across before. I've done the research about this population density several times. Highland is just 300,000. Highland, 300,000. Sicily, 98,000. 98,000 Sicily. You see the reason why I told you Andorra, a lot of us know about Andorra, 77,000. 77,000. Andorra. Let me blow your mind from here. See, people who don't die for America is 138,000. That to say, about four countries for another place, now don't die for America. So, at times, let me soberly reflected. I'm not giving all this thing more for city girl partition. Monaco is 39,000, I told you before. Monaco is 39,000. Monaco, Gibraltar, all of us know them. 33,000 people. They are doing well. They are not suffering there. Then instead of us to use our time, could you? No. There are countries that are 801. Holy See. All those are new countries. 801. There are countries that are 801. Go, don't be using your phone for only to look at some program that is contaminated. You know, so that's that. So let's go to the state of Nigeria. We are not going to be spending much time here. This is just update. I want to make all of us, at least most egoists in this period. Then Abia State is 2.8 million population. Then Adamawa is 3 point something million. Akwa Ibom is 5.4 million. The Anambra is 4.1 million. The Bauchi is 4.6 million. The Bayelsa is 1.7 million. The Bornu, Benue is 4.2 million. The Bornu is 4.1 million. Cross Rivers is 3.7 million. Delta is 4 point something million. Then Eboyi, 2 point something million. Enugu, 3 point something million. Edo, they put here 3.2 something million. Yamakase, my bonson. So if you watch all this, so million, look at country that has millions. They are doing well. We are here behaving like sophisticated morons. Instead of us to use social media right now to achieve what we are lacking, we are there. And you know, I don't want to talk about Brafa. Not talk there. You're there for suffer now. If Brafa is split from Nigeria, then we'll call the zero clearly. That's why the reason why you have to help some people at times, even when they are suffering, even when you are not even seeing yourself being a part of them, but help them. So that if you still help them, tomorrow they may help you. Since we have been fighting ourselves here and there, at times I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed. Now you and I, they suffer, now we they fight ourselves. Then since you have been fighting each other, what have been the game? If you are doing something and you are not doing it well, instead of me to come out and start fighting you, I will preach my own gospel from my platform here. Maybe your followers might tell you. I don't need to start having problem with you. Now so I do not be brafa. Now so that I not be brafa. Now so Enugu not be brafa. Now so Kafasa not be brafa. is that we are going to get our liberation. Just look at it. Every Nigerian state is million. Every Nigerian state is million. Ekiti is 2.3 million. Then Gombe is 2.something million. Imo is 3.something million. Jigawa is 4.something million. Kaduna is 6 million something. Kano is 9 million something. Katsina is 5 million something. Kebbi is 3 million something. Kogi is 3 million something. Kwara is 2 million something. Lagos is 17 million something. 17 million something. Is that the population of Holland? Then what are we saying? What are we saying? At the end of the day, this place is given to a state governor to govern. Why they not go free before? When they are putting their hand in too much things. Please, whether my brother get for state, Mona not this, Mona let them agitate. Teach them how to fight for freedom. Instead of you fighting these guys, I'm not getting it clear. We are only just disturbing ourselves, and these people, they are happy. Nigeria should be split. You can just see all state is a million. All state is a million. All state is a million here. I'm not getting it clear. Why are we worrying ourselves? Syria has the same population with Lagos. Ecuador has the same population with Lagos. Senegal, Lagos, population passing. Cambodia, he passing. Chad Republic, he passing. Somalia, just a state. You know how many states Lagos be pass? How many countries be pass? I'm not getting it clear. Please, make me want your back. Can you imagine the culpability? Why are we going to... Nasarawa is 1 point something million. 1.8 million. Niger, 3.9 million. Ogun State, 3.7 million. Ondo, 3 point something million. Osun, 3 point something million. Uyo, 5 point something million. Plateau, 3.2 million. Rivers, 5 point something million. Sokoto, 3 point something million. Taraba, 2 point something million. Yobe, 2 point something million. Zamfara, 3 point something million. All states in Nigeria is a million. Then we are, should I say we are fooling ourselves? Well, we don't even know what we need. That's a problem. Until we know what we need. Could you know, you and I, what we are going through right now, Abaco won't fair go through it. Until God called Abaco. Abaco were complaining that things were not moving far at all. He said, one go hang himself. I'm just trying to explain on my way to win your attention. God can't call Abaco. He say, right time for ground what you need. The youth never feel that what they need. That's why this one go the time, this one go the loser. That's why we could start trying to inject out a working governor. Because we want more for Belefu. So, my dear, we'll keep on doing the little we can. This is a country where your father lived. What he could only achieve was a mud house. Most of you now, you are aware of it. Now you even hustle, pass line, enter jam before your father say block house. Your father would have died in the mud house. Ukpo, everywhere have here. For Igwe, we don't know what they call Ukpo. All those are away in the mud. Now your past sleep, you know how you move your father away from the village. So that will not depend you. It was as a result of the bad government. Now the internet is everything there for us. Let us come together. They need for us to come together. Without unity, we cannot do this. Now the candle is a thief. Now so this one. My dear, is that how we are going to get the freedom? If I find out that what you are doing, you are not doing it well, my dear, I'm going to come out, I'll bring out a lecture, I'll teach you. Not for me to start insulting you. Look at the format we are going to use. Okay, right now, I've been able to win our man right now. Losable. Most of all, no losable. You that are watching right now, you know losable. It's 600 or something thousand. I think Benin City should be 1 point something million people. Only Benin City. Then why are we deceiving ourselves here and there? Why are we not telling ourselves the truth? I'm not getting it clear. Then let me go. The continent by population. The continent of the world. We have 7 continents of the world. We have Asia. We have Africa. And Asia, that big part for the whole continent. followed by Africa, followed by Europe, followed by North America, followed by South Africa, followed by Australia and Antarctica. Then the whole population, I guess, we have in the whole world is 7.8 billion. 7.8 billion. Inside that 7.8 billion, so population for Asia, all these then Chinese, not many part, which is 4.637 billion. Africa is only 1.337 billion. While Europe is 747 million. Why North America is 591 million? Why South America is 430 million? Why Australia is 42 million? Then Antarctica, it not get permanent population. The population density is varies. The Antarctica that make it the seventh continent in the world. Then how are we going to make, and if you look at this continent, so now Africa now so come pass. Now Africa supposed, now God, this Africa supposed to be a credo of human development, because now we start this man power. Okay, aren't you surprised? What really make the Portuguese, what make the Great Britons invaded Benin? Benin was having this military might naturally. That's why no woman have ever went to war apart from Jean Yesigi. He went to war. He was having traditional military might without no machine gun. We had a bad story about that one. Do you see in any part of Europe where they have such a historical dividend that so and so person like this? But we lost everything as a result of we refused to wake up. Right now, everything is not technology. Where was our map power? All those what the Britain they collected that's in their museum today. How was our forefather? How were they able to make it? Those iron and gold, how were they able to make it? The youth of nowadays, they become too lazy. They can't do anything. To even do research right now, ask some people where they do presenter. How many continents in the world? They don't know. And this is the thing you are supposed to even know from school. Ask some people now go Malaika, they're not studying. And this is the thing everybody be like, say, now which that time they point for school. You must not go to Malaika, live in town like which not far from me, but we don't use and sing those days now. All these IT, ISIS, IFIF, ATR, ASS. People don't know because their brain couldn't contain it at that time. I'm talking about something of about 30 something years ago. I can still remember today. Those days, the definition of social study, we come out. I think social study is the study of a man and his environment. For those of you that are there, you know what I mean. Because I have to sink it to you. So, me, myself, I don't tire, man. So, if it contain now, if this world contain now, it goes still contain me. We don't the body. It's a good time we educate ourselves. If I love things, you can see that the whole state in Nigeria is of millions. If you total all these things together right now, it give you about 206 million. So Nigeria should be split at least into three. At least into three. So that everybody will make use of its natural resources. We will manage what we have to see how we can be able to get what we don't have. That's the best way it can work. Okay, now, I want to blow our mind from this perspective. I'm not trying to scorn anybody here. We are talking about our future. Now, just take a look at it. For example, 15 years from now, what you couldn't do after 30 years in Europe, 15 years from now, is it going to look like? Because these are questions we are supposed to be asking ourselves most of the time. We should be asking ourselves this question. Just the same way we Christians will always say, where you go to spend your eternity matters a lot. 15 years from now, what about that this COVID-19 just do that in a Europe on the form which everybody go back to your country? And there's a free flight. They say, arrange your things and come. For those of you may lose your property. But you only go to carry two luggages. Because they said whether you are born here, you are part, that's why you be black. Go back to your continent. All Africans should go back to their continent. Asia, go back to your continent. America, stay in your continent. Europe, stay in your continent. Then you are only told to carry two luggage. How you want to stay that place? At times, we need to start asking ourselves some funny questions. That's why it's not going to happen like that. At times, don't take it. What about if it happens like this? Or they say now, they know they go far, say you don't go out. Yeah, it's not your own. Now we can't force ourselves, pull for their neck. That's why you cannot breathe in a place where you have no oxygen. Africa can breathe more better in Africa. The European can breathe more better than in Europe. Why the people in Asia can breathe more better than in Asia? Because it is the ancestral land. It is the ancestral land. So they say, okay, now you cannot breathe here. Go to where you can breathe. Where there is photosynthesis. Then what are you going to do? You are told to take two luggage. They say, okay, after 1 year you can come, no problem. The one with your paper, don't die, even you can come. Can you sleep with your two eyes closed? Do we have a society that can that can accommodate everybody? Do we have a hospital that you can go and go for checkup free of charge the way it is here because you are resident? Let's start thinking, man. For those of you that feel you have made it, man, dear, when I make it, who say where you're here now? Until your country is good. And when I you book, but yes, I've made it. Because anything that happens, you have a country to call your own. Something will happen the other day during this COVID-19. America quickly ran and took all their people. It was free of charge. But how many flights come abroad, come to carry people? Not be money they put. Federal government of Nigeria put money. Now, the money we have, what are they using it for? It's not favoring you any manner. Stop. You guys should stop fighting yourself over boundaries. More at the table, make the world hear us first with the feet pains. The time we're supposed to talk about with the feet pain, with the argue over boundary. You are not going to be there when it's going to be shared. Even your time, your John Way will not even be there. They have the map there in UN. They have the map there. They know the way to structure it out. So you are not going to be there. What are you disturbing yourself? Well, that's why I don't disturb myself over some certain things. I know that it's not going to be possible. But let's not agitate like this. Let's carry everybody along. Let's stop sharing boundaries. Just be tired of this situation. Delta State. Imagine if before, former Bende, that was a former Bende was up to about more than 8 million people. That was why this thing was splitted. If now only Delta and Edo State, that one is enough for one country. 6 million inhabitants. Or let's say approximately a population of Switzerland. What would they look for? I bet I'm not going to see what I tell now. Make a call on day here. God bless you. So our head, more they use and think about it. And stop fighting yourself over things that are very, very, currently very, very, very relevant. Very, very, very. Let's just pray that the people that is to help us, may them help us cut that country. Where you there for Jigawa State, not good for you. You feel company, come build as you stay. Italian right now, they are in Spain. Spanish people, they are in France. France people, they are in Germany. They can choose to stay anywhere they like. Because of why? They can work in any places. It's just to go there, take their near number. Then you can work. That's why it's called European Union. That's why country where not the European Union now. If they come to Europe, they'll put in for residence. I think it was 2008 precisely. Now Bulgaria joined European Union and Romania. Romania before they transport them here for human trafficking. I think it was 2008. That was when they joined European Union. So a lot of us don't know this. But let's try. Carry your phone at time, do some research. So that more they learn from each other. What you mean not seeing, I feel learn from you through comment. I told you the other time, to write comment is not easy. You can even be writing comments, copy and paste, if you want, you know. At least I've given out an insight today right now on how some certain things function. We have seen the pandemic, what is still causing. America's own, we need to pray for America. Because a little telling on them there, I don't know. Imagine 43,000 new cases today. 43,000 new cases for today. It just be like full country. Like a Monaco, which is 39,000. Just all of them just get. So, at times, things may not have gotten to us. Left it for other people that is just in the scene. When this whole thing started, I felt very weak, but it come to a time. Let me not only use it to disturb my audience, but I want to bring it right now so that more words say, man, the word is passing through here. This year, right now, only God knows what's going to happen. So we need to still be praying for the word, and God bless you all in Jesus' name. Let's end it here with this Ogbonge music. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Good night, everyone. Good night, everyone. God bless you. Tonight, see you some other time. Ciao.